has always been Islamic courts are customary courts. So that's the ABC, as it were, of the situation.
Thank you. Professor Badari.
I'll just quickly respond to the one about solutions. The quick answer is, you know, there is no single solution. You know, and I'm going to talk, you know, a couple of sentences about that. Two things I think emerge, you know, looking at the Nigerian experience with religiosity over.